Malkin flying now to center ice. Galloping into the lightning zone. Malkin down the wing. Malkin sets it up. Now Crosby, he scores!
You got a wild bear. Malkin ripping down the ice, zigging and zagging, making his own room. And Sidney Crosby just...
coming up here against Montreal again. They're going to be down 5-on-3. Geno takes a shot across the ice and... Patrick Hornquist ripped that puck into the net, and Pittsburgh has the goal on a delayed penalty call.
And you know, it's left.
And Malkin with the heads up instead of the fake pass, right through the seam, through Arminas.
Bo Bennett with Malkin, a 2-on-1. Malkin holds it over to Bennett, a shot, he scores!
A given goal. Look at this. Just wait for that defender, Delzato, to slide by. Did Malkin... And when he slides by, Malkin finds that open stick.
On the bench immediately here, his line has also come off. Meanwhile, McAvoy giving a good crunch by Malkin. And Rush scores!
We'll turn it over. Koivu's on it. In the skates of Susie, now possible breakaway for Malkin. Malkin drops it off. Rush with a jump. He scores! Ryan Rush!
Malkin somehow, with eyes on the back of his head, recognizes that Ryan Rush is trailer. He's got two guys on him, and he does that backhand pass right on Brian Rustick. Incredible.
The front end was Fedotenko. Good work again. The Penguins don't allow that shot from the point this time. Kubina went down. Malkin keeps going. Malkin to the backhand. Pavlik makes the save. Rebound. Score! Luca Caputi makes it 4-2.
And the best play was at the end when Malkin kept the puck alive. After he totally danced Kubina and Enstrom, he kept the puck alive. Take a look. Malkin. Surprise.
Best chance was coming out of the box. Malkin steps out. Crosby there, stalls on the ice.
Malkin, what a pass! What a goal! Fedotenko! And Evgeni Malkin makes it happen once again.
That's showtime with a purpose and a finish. Malkin making magic.
Malkin goes ahead on a 2-on-1. Malkin holds it. Malkin to Kessel. He scores! That's easy pickings for Phil Kessel, and the Penguins lead 3-0.
There's Malkin cradling it, settling that puck down. Look at that patience as Fisa goes by. Tanev waves at the puck.
Ring wide for Malkin. Lifted to B. Right to the middle. Rust is right there behind the defense. He scores! Brian Rust, and the Penguins have come all the way back to tie it up.
Behind the back, no-look area pass by Evgeni Malkin that was... unbelievable. Right onto the team.
Crosby's on the ice, though. So Geno.
Yep. Malkin driving to the net. Malkin to the goal. Crosby scores!
Wow. That's all I can say. I'm speechless. A two-headed monster.